semasa saya berusia 11 tahun. So she asked, Mama, why are you screaming on top of your lungs in the car, reformasi, reformasi? So I thought, okay, maybe this would be a good time to share what happened 24 years ago to her mama, her aunties, her uncle, her papa tok, and also her mak tok. So the experience sharing with my children about 1998, it was very different compared to masa saya muda dulu lah. Saya tak muda sangat ya. Masa muda dulu cerita pada kawan-kawan, university mates. But the experience of sharing with my own children was very different as a mother, because I remember and I can actually empathize with my own mother going through 1998, sewaktu anak-anak kecil-kecil lagi dan suami dipenjarakan. So that journey of telling the story to my children was very emotional, because there's one part I remember that I told my children that I want to share with you all as well. When I was 11 years old, my father was taken to prison in 1998, September 1998. I went to court 10 days later, selepas saudara Anwar Ibrahim ditangkap polis. And when I first saw my father with a black eye, sebagai anak yang umur 11 tahun, obviously I cried. I felt sad and shocked. Tetapi apa saudara Anwar Ibrahim kata kat saya pada waktu itu, saya tak boleh lupakan. Dia kata, Ilham, kenapa nangis? Papa okey je. Sikit je mata lebam. Lapkan air mata. So I was thinking, why? You were beaten, you were put in prison, and you can say you're fine? But years later, then I realized, it is not about Anwar Ibrahim. It is not about one man, but it is about his message and his reform agenda.